Hey guys! Oh! Wow! What a great way to start this video! So, in the last video, I failed miserably at getting my Twinter snaps to romance. But I'm gonna try again, right now. Okay. The only reason why the first one happened was because... Okay. Oh, this joystick never seems to do what- Ah! Ah! Oh, this stupid joystick! It never does what I want! Oh! But the crocodile got my swanana. So, at least there's that. Okay, we gotta wait a bit. Okay. Okay, now that I know how the controls work on Twinger Snaps, okay. It's always that one curve. Ooh. Oh. Ah, dang it! I think they did that on purpose. Yes! Finally! Okay. Who's sick? Who do I need to heal? Oh, there they are. Okay.
So you're...
Okay, I think I'm... Okay, so... I am going to show you guys another surprise with the, Twinger Snap breeding. I think I might as well sell my squazzles, or the remainder of my squazzles, while I'm at- Oh! We tamed the crocodile! And here it is! Okay. Twinger snaps. Let's wait until your egg gets here. Okay. I hope I succeed at this. Okay, no. Just like with the syrup and egg before. Oh! Got a second profitable. Okay. So, just wait for it to bounce. Okay, just keep a close eye on that thing. Oh! It's starting to get a little more lively. Once it starts bouncing really high, that's when it's time to smash it. Surprise! A Fourheads! Unfortunately, that's, the highest, oh! A Fizzly Bear! So as I was saying, that's the highest that you can go with, Syrup and Twinger Snaps and Fourheads. After that, you can't get go any you can't get any more heads with that. So if you romance two Fourheads, if you romance two Fourheads and you smash the egg like I did, you are not going to get an 8 heads. We need to get another swan now, so we can get a pigsy. And I'll show you how that works pretty soon.
Morning! Can I interest you in some very reasonable manual labor?
Yeah.
we're gonna need Fourheads for something really, really soon. Oh! I can sell my arachnids now! Yeah, I'm gonna sell my arachnids. Oh, stay put. Stay still. I'm gonna get a big fat profit off of all these. Look at my beautiful foreheads! Missed one. I think I'll just get Gretchen's help.
You're after something good, right? No boring level one stuff. Keep me in.
I just love my cocoa dial. I need water lily flowers.
Good evening. So I'm not the only person who can't afford to sleep around here.
I gotta get some candy.
Good evening. So I'm not the only person who can't afford to sleep around here. So. You.
Oh. What can I say?
No, you've attracted a sour mug.
I've been leveling up fast, faster than I can handle.
I knew extending the opening hours would pay off. Come in, come in. Thank you.
I'm just gonna have to not do anything for a little bit. I wonder if I'm leveled up. Oh! Yes! At last! No more ruffians in this garden. I think I know what I can. I'm gonna see if I can.
Hello, chocolate cash melting in your pocket. I'll take it. I'm not. So that's your thing. Okay.
So much space, and I never know what to do with it. Might as well. Never hurts to research every now and then. If only I hadn't accidentally sold my that one quackberry.
Good morning. How are you today? Bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and ready to spend. Okay, finish shopping for now.
Maybe I should have asked for the express option for fetch 'em. Oh, I keep on forgetting. Oh, that's it. I think I'm gonna be relying on Gretchen Fetchem for the species, for the Master Romancer Award.
Good morning. How are you today? Bright-eyed, bushy-tailed, and ready to spend.
Oops.
Hello. Chocolate cash melting in your pocket? I'll take it. I'm not fuzzy. Found it. Oh.
has been improved. Eh. All the better reason to spoil him. Still, I get to spoil him. But that egg I will not have to smash. Back when I played Viva Pinata, when I first got my Xbox 360 many, many years ago, I already had a Pret's Tale Romance Award by now.
Take your time.
Okay, I've got a plan. I just have to stunt the growth of the corn. That'll help. That way it'll stay plants and won't be harvested, and I won't have to worry about checking up on it. And I'll get those quackberries. Sweet Tooth Resident. Ooh.
I knew extending the opening hours would pay off. Come in, come in. So that's your thing.
Ready for me to get to work?
Hmm, looks like I didn't need Gretchen Fetchum after all. Oh well, I'll have an extra Swanana in the garden. And I've got potential for that Master Romancer Award.
Huh?
Now all she has to do is eat those sandwiches. I think I'll bring back the Pretztail house.
You're lucky you caught me. I was just on my way over for a pint of milk. Horsehead. Before.
I'll accept this one.
Morning. Can I interest you in something seedy? No, I don't. So that's your...
Thank you.
Am I just wandering around because I'm bored right now? Yeah, might as well. I've gotta get good at the Twinter Snap minigame anyway. For a second, I thought I was going to actually succeed without any injuries. But at least I'm actually starting to get a hang of, you know, starting to get a hang of how the controls for the Twinter Snaps work. For the final Twinter Snap, I am definitely using Gretchen Fetchum to get that Master Romancer reward. At least I have my foreheads, and that's all that counts. At this point, I'm just wondering when Gretchen Fetchum's gonna return. Well, I know one thing I can do.
Hey, pal. What's next? Oh. First, select where the accessory should go on your pinata. Then select the accessory you actually want to use. See? It's not rocket science.
Bottles, glasses. Nice reference.
I should...
And I romance my profitables. Pretty much all they need is bottles, glasses.
You like accessories. See you around.
I think I'll... In the next video, I think I'm going to put focus onto accessorizing some of my favorite pinatas. You know, I think I'm just gonna end this video early since nothing much is happening. So, I'll see you guys.